good? It's your boy Wolfie. And today your boy Wolfie, as you can see, is in his DIY kitchen. But no, we are not doing DIY Wolfie today, alright? We are doing Savage Wolfie. Today we're gonna do something that apparently is impossible. But you know nothing's impossible to your boy Wolfie. You guys saw a few weeks ago there was supposed to be like an unspillable cup. Did it not spill? Did Jacob Sartorius not knock the fucking cup over?
You can wear my sweatshirt.
He fucking did. I got this thing called the Mighty Wallet, okay? Apparently this thing is indestructible. My boy Dustin has had one for like the past 4 years, and this thing is still kicking it. Apparently this thing is literally impossible to rip. So you guys already know, we're gonna fucking rip it. You're impossible to rip, eh? Are you impossible to throw? Yeah? You possible to fucking kick? Possible to stop? Clearly not! Possible to fucking put on a light? Maybe you're impossible. I don't care. So you guys know me by now. You know your boy Wolfie, all right? Been friends since fucking like 3 years ago. You feel me? You know, we met through a friend. We had like food a few times. So you guys know I love my likes, right? So I want you guys to go down to that like button and smash it right now. I want 120,000 motherfucking likes. I need all the good luck I can get, and I'm gonna destroy this thing for you guys in front of you today. We got this. Let's get it. So first of all, I ordered 3 Mighty Wallets because I have a feeling that I'm gonna be ripping more than one today. I also went to the store and I picked up the absolute worst wallet I could possibly find, one of these old school Velcro ones with a chain. I also got a wallet that apparently is genuine leather. This wallet is supposed to be like medium quality, so we got medium shit and then beast quality. So we're gonna put all these wallets through the wallet test. So I haven't opened this Mighty Wallet yet, so that's what I'm gonna do first. If these are instructions, they're going straight in the trash. So how do you use this thing? Bless. I don't give a fuck how you use it. How about that? This plastic, you guys always want to remember, you want to put the plastic in the closest recycle. So we're gonna put it in the compost because everybody knows that plastic is composable, right, Mom?
It's definitely not.
It is?
Yes.
Is it actually?
No.
So we're gonna start off really easy. The first test is just the ripping test. We're gonna start with the shittiest wallet and then move on to the Mighty Wallet. So we're just gonna start by opening this wallet up and ripping it like you do in every single day life. So say you're getting into an argument with like an ex-girlfriend, ex-boyfriend, and they insult you in the worst possible way anybody could ever insult you. They say you're not a savage. So any regular person, after being called that fucking insult, would reach into their back pocket, take out their wallet, and go, "Hey!" Alright, this one's not rippable. How about the medium one? Say I'm not a savage.
You're not a savage.
I'm not a... You guys! Stop! Alright, you passed the test. Let's pray that the Mighty Wall is as strong as it says it is.
You're not a savage.
What? You say I'm not... You passed. You look a little beat up. My cards are still straight. We're good. All 3 of the wallets passed the ripping test. Moving on to the next round. All right, so we're just gonna take it one step up. We don't wanna go too extreme now. So the second round is the fucking knife round. How about that? Knife Wolfie is in full effect right now. So test number 2 is extremely realistic because you wanna know if your wallet can deal with knives. Because everybody knows that 50% of North Americans living in the South Pole every day, about 25% of the time, with their grandma, get into a knife fight. So because the statistics are so accurate, everybody should know how to do a knife fight. And more importantly, everybody's wallet should be able to withstand a knife wound. Because we wanna know, if someone's about to stab you with a knife, your wallet should be able to protect you, okay? This thing should be sturdy enough to protect a wound or a bullet wound. So here we go. And remember, when you're working with knives, everybody knows that Wolfie always be safe. So say you're just chilling at your grandma's house like a regular afternoon. You would have been dead. This is a flesh wound. This cheap quality, it went all the way through. This thing's no good. This would not withstand a bullet, and it most certainly would not. You're dead. Next, we got the medium wallet. Some people have 2 knives at once. They don't just walk into your house with this. You're a dead man. That is life or death, and you are death. This is why you don't trust genuine water. Water? This is why you don't trust genuine leather. So these 2 wallets clearly didn't pass the easiest test, but we got the Mighty Wallet. So apparently this wallet is indestructible, so I'm not gonna go easy on this wallet, you feel me? I'm a fucking rogue in World of Warcraft, you feel me? Dual wield looking ass. Mighty Wallet, you don't get ripped? I want everybody to hit the like button right now. If you hit the like button, this Mighty Wallet ain't gonna be so mighty. This thing needs all the good luck it can get. So here we go. Chill in a room with your grandma. Now, not even one rip. What the hell? Oh my god, I'm out. I'm out. I'm back. Alright, so I guess the Mighty Wallet passed test number two. Moving on! Oh, that almost fucking fell. Moving on to test number three.
What's that over there?
What is that?
Mom, did you lose your wallet? Why does it have so many cuts in it? I could have sworn this is not mom's.
Oh, it's my brother's. Yeah, fuck. Oh, it was my brother's wallet. That's so weird that it was just
on the floor with a bunch of holes after it's you just weird. Stopped a wallet.
Nah. No. This one's my Mighty Wallet.
Oh.
See? No rips. There's not one rip.
Oh, that's the
one. I promise. There's not one rip.
That's the one you
stopped. There's not one rip.
Okay.
All right. Because that was so crazy, we are going to tone it down a bit for test number three. We're not toning it down. These are going to be ripped by the end of the fucking video. What are they? Or not. We got the snips because everybody knows that these massive scissors are known for walking around and cutting wallets. So you want your wallet to be safe when these snips come. That's a true fact. 100%. So here we go. The true test of the D's wallet. One, two. What the fuck? Maybe just a little bit softer. Yeah. It keeps folding in. Mom, I need you to hold this. We need a volunteer. You volunteer? Oh, great. Come on. All right. Thanks.
Charles, I don't like that.
I'm gonna be careful, I'm not gonna rip your hands off. 3, 2, 1. Yay! Why do these suck so bad? All right, we're summoning the snips. Where's the substitute? Oh, great! X-Acto knife. We're going through the slice
Thanks,
test.
Man.
Because what if a baker was cutting his bread with an X-Acto knife right beside a wallet? Like, you want your wallet to withstand the knife, so.
What would a baker
be stupid
doing
not to do it.
Knife.
Every baker always has an X-Acto knife.
Hmm.
3, 2, 1. Yay! What the fuck is this? You're telling me this cannot just deal with a simple X-Acto knife cut? Come on! Get this shit out of here. Test number two. Shut the fuck up. Ball number three. So time to see if the Mighty Wallet can deal with the X-Acto knife test. 3, 2, 1. What the fuck? What the fuck? Why do you not rip? Please rip. That's all I want. Just rip. Guys, I didn't think we'd have to do this. We're about to have to bring out the big guns. You don't want to fucking rip? You don't want to rip? Bless. We're going to make it rip. So quickly, we're going to need to do some reconstructive surgery. I got my friggin' gorilla tape. Because these wallets couldn't hold up, we're going to have to tape them back together. So I think this is what it looked like, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's definitely what it looked like. Let's tape this bad boy up. I'll be back in 5.
A few moments later.
All right, so now that the wallets are back to their original shape, I mean, it looks just like it did at the start. There's nothing changed about this one. And this one looks fucking flawless. What's more important is that the Mighty Wallet is still, fully intact. So we're moving on to the final test. Like I said, I didn't want it to have to come to this. But when the going gets tough, you go.
That's not how it goes.
And then you get tough.
That's not how it goes.
I got my quick grip right here, okay? The way this thing works is this thing has the best grip. So you press this and it gets tighter and tighter and tighter and tighter and tighter and tighter and tighter. And then it doesn't get so tight. But that's how it works. Yeah, we're not using this. I brought it out for dramatic effect. We're gonna put them in the blender. So because you don't wanna break your blender, you wanna fill it up with an even amount of water, like usually 1 to 2 gigahertz counts. So just fill it up till it counts. And then once you fill it up, you're just gonna throw your wallet in it and blend it up. That's it. The reason I didn't explain it too complicated is because you guys should know blender juice is pretty fucking common. I mean, everybody should know how to make it.
Wallet juice?
Wallet juice. This could be extremely dangerous, so do not do this at home, whatever you guys do. We're just gonna put it in for like 2 seconds because I don't want to burn the house down, so here we go. Alright, what are we working with? What are the results here? I do not believe it. We have ourselves some blender juice. Look at this. It is completely shredded. This shit wallet did not pass the blender test. Or no, that was the second best wallet. We still gotta do the shit wallet. Wallet number one.
What are you doing over here?
What are you doing? I told you to keep the camera over there.
Oh, I thought you wanted me to film.
No, I'm supposed to cut it so that it looks like it blended, and then I'm gonna put it back in the blender, take it out, it looks like it blended, you know?
So you're just,
yeah, put the camera back. Oh my god, look at this! Wallet juice! This is crazy! Moving on to the Mighty Wallet. All right, Mighty Wallet, you think you're tough, eh? You think nothing can break you. This thing really thinks it's indestructible. Clearly it hasn't met Wolfie. We are gonna rip this thing, I don't give a shit! Ah, this thing doesn't fucking rip. All right, so we are gonna blend this thing, not rip this thing. I just wanna make it rip, that's it. That's all I want, man. So because this is so dangerous, I need my goggles. Goggles! Mom, goggles.
I don't have any.
All right, give me your glasses.
What?
I need your glasses.
I
cannot see shit. Your eyesight is worse than Ryan's ability to spell, holy fuck. All right, so first thing, you wanna grab your wallet? Oh my god. Grab your fucking wallet, throw it in. Who's bad?
Your like, depth of
whose
field.
Bad is this? Throw it in and let's get this show on the road. 3, 2, 1. Wallet, you're not tough wallet, you're not tough. Here we go. It has to be done. Like there's no way it is still alive after this. Turn off the blender, you don't want to blend your hand up. And let's reach in this bad boy. Oh, fucking no way. No way. Stop. Stop. Oh my God. Hold on. What? No. How is it still alive? Oh. All the hard work for this. This is why. All I asked is for you to break. That's all I wanted. I swear this thing is impossible to rip. It's like it just came out of the bag. Look at this. Clean as hell. All right, we failed, WolfFam. We failed.
And what's this over here?
What is that?
Zach, I told you not to leave your second wallet down here, bro. Making me look like an idiot now. We failed. Fuck, we gotta do a part two. All right, seriously, guys, this is what it looks like when it goes in the blender. We fucked it up. This thing is moist. But this thing is wet as hell, and it still doesn't rip. So, yes, it is blendable, but that's not the point. This thing is unrippable. Shout out to the Mighty Wallet for legit not being able to be ripped. All right, guys, so that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to go down and smash that like button. I want to hit 120,000 likes. The WolfFam is on fire lately, so let's fucking crush it. And by the way, guys, I'm not sponsored by Mighty Wallet at all. If you guys want to sponsor me, I mean, here's see my video. Fucking email your boy and we can work something out. Literally after I did my unspillable cup, like the Mighty Mug video, so many of you guys requested this in the comments, the Mighty Wallet, the Unrippable Wallet, which actually I'll give it to it. It's not rippable. So yeah, because this thing was unrippable, I know something else that apparently is unrippable. So if you guys want to see that, hit the like button. Apparently Canadian money is unrippable. So yeah, if you guys want to see me try and rip money in half, go down and hit that like button for a part two. And also I want you guys to comment down below some other impossible challenges. Like I said, on the Mighty Mug video, a lot of you guys wanted me to try the wallet, but I'm sure there's a lot more challenges that are apparently impossible that Wolfie can do. So leave them in the comments below, and I will see you guys soon with another banger video. And as always, stay savage. Lego. Ah!